All right, we made it to Missouri Headwaters State Park near Three Forks, Montana. We got one of the primo spots here, kind of at the end of the campground in the turnaround loop. Nice and tucked away and all the willow and whatever else is here. Nice and private. Just started a fire. It's chilly. It's in the 40s. Been rainy all day. It's kind of a windy drive here from Bannock. Made for a kind of a white knuckle drive. But we made it unscathed. Filled up the fresh water. There's no hookups here, so we'll be here for at least two nights, if not three, before we head on to our next adventure. We'll spend a couple days exploring here. This is where the Jefferson, Madison, and Gallatin rivers all come together to form the mighty Missouri. If it's anything like every other Montana state park we've been to, we'll be impressed. Enjoying a campfire after a meal of burgers and artichoke hearts. As you can see, it's pretty thick here. There's something splashing in the water, I don't know, maybe 30, 40 feet on the other side of this thicket. I'm not going out there. Moon shining in the distance.
Museum guests, this is a 10-minute announcement for our 2 o'clock